Hallmark Channel has renewed Chesapeake Shores for its final season. In this video, we will look after when the show's sixth and final season might air. On 29th of March, Hallmark declared that Chesapeake Shores is renewed for its sixth and final season. The show first premiered in the year 2016. Hello friends, watch this interesting video till the end. Subscribe to our channel Silverplex right now and press the bell icon. This will let you get notified about more interesting covers in movies and dramas. Chesapeake Shores follows storyline about life of Abby O'Brien. Abby is played by Megan Ory. The story of O'Brien family is also featured in the show alongside. They reside in a town on Maryland's coast. In the final season of the show, Ory will be returning as Abby. Treat Williams will be back as Abby's father, Mick O'Brien, Barbara Niven as her mother, Megan, and Lacey J. Mele, Emily Ullerup, Brendan Penny, and Andrew Francis will return as her siblings, Jess, Bree, Kevin, and Connor. Robert Buckley, who had been featured as a potential love interest for Abby in season 5, will be renewed as eccentric billionaire Evan Kincaid in season 6. Marissa Crouch has rolled into the role of Margaret Keller. The character was played by Rowlene Harewood in the previous season. It is still not revealed how the story proceeds for the O'Brien family after last season's cliffhanger ending. Although social media posts of Francis indicates that Connor will survive the heart attack which was featured in the ending of previous season. It has been signaled that the wrapping story about the O'Brien family will please the fans. Hallmark tweeted that the series is reaching a natural conclusion. Hallmark channel tweeted, "The news is finally here. Chesapeake Shores is coming back for a sixth, albeit final season. Stay tuned for all the laughter, love, and don't miss our heartfelt O'Brien moment coming this summer. Season 6 Chesapeake Shores has started production of the new episodes for the show this April 2022. The show will right there be on screens this summer. Fans will witness 10 episodes in the final season of the show." Keith D. Nicole played Arthur Driscoll on the Hallmark Channel original series Chesapeake Shores. D. Nicole died of a stroke last year. He was just 69. D. Nicole was a long-time performer at the Stratford Festival in Stratford, Ontario. He played over 100 roles from 1981 to 2015. Stratford Festival artistic director Anthony Kimolino said, "While he played a wide range of parts in drama and tragedy, his generous, joyful, and energetic personality made him a natural and gifted comedian." He also added, "Just as he made all his colleagues happy to be at his side, he brought delight and laughter to the hearts of countless audiences." D. Nicole is remembered as famous but recursive artist Arthur Driscoll on Chesapeake Shores. He had joined the show in season 5. His other TV shows include Rang, Murdoch Mysteries, Designated Survivor, and Skits Creek. Treat Williams, who is featured as Mick O'Brien on Chesapeake Shores, tweeted, "Rip Keith D. Nicole of Chesapeake Shores. He was a great asset to the show and will be missed." On social medias, Chesapeake Shores fans also share their condolences. Many fans are waiting season 6 return with Arthur Driscoll, but unfortunately, he can't return to the last season of the show. In the next episode of Silverplex TV, we will be back with more interesting information about TV shows. Subscribe to the channel Silverplex. Bye bye.